The federal minimum wage today is only $7.25 an hour. It hasn't been raised in over 10 years. In that time, its value has gone down 18% if you adjust for inflation. The minimum wage for tipped workers is even lower, $2.13 an hour, and that hasn't been raised in 30 years. How do we fix this? One, raise the minimum wage to $15 an hour. That will increase pay for 60% of workers living in poverty. Two, abolish the tipped minimum wage. Service workers deserve to be paid a real wage. Three, automatically increase the minimum wage with inflation so this never happens again.